in Agbado, okay. As I'm talking to you now, chairman, there's no ballot paper. So emphasis is on councillor. For the chairman, is not available. Apart from the fact that in my own polling booth, they brought it here after telling them that we will not allow them to go. They brought it around 12 o'clock. So, I mean, this election is skewed towards the ruling party. Because I have so much trust in the leadership of Chief Justice Philip, you know, but the operations, I mean, is poor. The woman has integrity, she's fair, she's forthright, but the operations is not, poor. It's poor. Because as I'm talking to you now, in some area, there's no voting. They're still waiting. There's no voting. And it's about 3 o'clock.
Well, it's too early to pass judgment. As rightly observed, there was delay in the morning, but now that has been corrected. So let us continue to watch. People have started voting, not until the end of the exercise, before we can make comment, either they have done well or otherwise. But the way, the trend we are seeing now, I can assure you, they are going through the right step.